am going to talk on the lower and middle Paleolithic cultures of the Indian subcontinent. Now, before I go on to discussing these cultures, let me first use certain terms and explain what we archaeologists, how we archaeologists define them. The first term that I'm going to talk about is culture. In archaeology, this term is used when similar assemblage of tools, ornaments, and other products of human labor or artifacts are found in a layer in one or more sites, along with indicators of similar customs and beliefs in systems of disposal of the dead and ritual symbols. A particular chronological phase or period is important here. So that is how we say, when we find such things together, that this belongs to a Upper Paleolithic or a Lower Paleolithic or a Mesolithic culture. The next term that we use very frequently is the term site. How do we define a site? Site is an area with definite boundaries bearing certain constituents like artifacts, which are basically man-made tools, ecofacts, which are old plant and animal remains, structural remains, for example, you know, remains of old houses and things, and if there are any remains of features like a house floor. Now, what do we mean by artifacts? I mentioned artifacts are basically tools which are made by man. Now, in a site, you find many artifacts. We are not only talking about the end products, but we are talking about the entire manufacturing sequence. For example, from the beginnings, from the first stage when the raw material nodule is used, which is to be manufactured into the finished tool. Now, all the artifacts found together in a site or a group of sites, together they are called an assemblage. What is typology? Typology is something that is determined by the morphological characteristics of the stone tools. For example, if we say the typology of Acheulians, what do they look like? Basically, the physical features. Technology is the technique of production, as well as looking at all stages of manufacturing of these artifacts. Industry is a term that we use when we say a Lower Paleolithic industry or a Lower Upper Paleolithic industry, again meaning a particular kind of technique of production and its products in one particular cultural phase or period.